So hi everyone, can you hear me? Please help me check if the audio is okay. It's coming through. And please help me check if you can see me all right and if the audio and the visual are all okay. I would like to start really soon. 好嗱，我咧都好耐冇同大家，可能有两个礼拜冇同大家做过星期一嘅 live 啦，因为呢排真系超级忙，好多学生要照顾，所以咧就好忙，冇同大家开 live。有冇朋友喺度咧？有人嘅可唔可以同我 say 个 hi 啊？有冇人喺度 ？OK， 我见到开始有人啦吓。而家呢个版面咧有啲奇怪啊，我发现咧就系咧我见唔到你哋。即係我好多時我見唔到佢有一個叫做即係有個曲線啊，有個 curve 話俾我聽有幾多人咁樣樣咯。跟住咧有時又跌喎，即係會少咗人睇咁樣喎。其實照計咧係會唔會咁少人睇噶嘛？平時係啦，有啲奇怪。Hello，Hello， 大家好。咁我而家開始噶啦喎，我唔理你哋有幾多人，我開始噶啦噃。咁咧，今日咧就想同大家講考 IELTS 嘅雅思嘅常犯錯誤啦。咁咧，點解要同大家講錯誤咧？因為咧，其實始終 keep 住呢個試咧都係多人考嘅。咁所以我就覺得咧，其實可以同大家咧喺 live 嘅形式咧，去同大家講下啲咩常犯錯誤，等大家咧唔使踩咁多氹啦。係啦，咁咧我呢個部分咧。係啦，就會我會將我嗰個樣咧，將佢降咗落去低啲嘅部分，咁跟住咧就會俾你哋睇下我嗰個叫做份 notes 嘅 ，OK？ 嗱，咁咧首先我講咗聆聽嘅常犯錯誤先啦，聆聽嘅常犯錯誤先。好嗱，呢個咧就係我哋喺Patreon 裏邊咧，我同佢哋用嘅嗰本教科書嚟嘅嚇，呢本就係 Barons 嘅嚇，我同佢哋係用呢本教科書嘅。咁咧首先我講咗 listening 嘅錯誤先啦，咁今日咧我都有啲同學係啱啱同我上完堂之後咧，其實就係佢哋去考咗呢個 listening 嘅試啦，佢哋都覺得咧 listening 嘅部分咧唔係佢哋想象中咁易嘅，可能你會覺得喂咁大佬你聽少少嘢，跟住寫翻粒字落去啫，會唔會咁難啊？咁有好多同學會覺得咁嘅，咁但係咧嗰個難嘅地方咧就係咧如果你考電腦嘅話，又冇得做筆記啦，對眼又唔知望邊啦。同埋咧有一個位咧，大家經常會錯嘅，就係咧佢人哋要你寫 no more than three words。no more than three words 呢個部分咧好 tricky 啊，因為咧你哋睇唔睇到啊？睇到嘅可唔可以同我講聲話俾我聽睇到咁樣好嘛？係啦，Ronald 又叫我做 Finny 啦，通常我就唔鼓勵你哋叫我 Finny 嘅，通常叫你做 Tiffany 嘅，係啊。咁啊，呢個就係、是。Globetrotters Language School， 例如呢一個咁樣嘅練習先算啦。人哋要你寫 no more than three words 咧，其實 DSE 都係咁玩噶啦，就係、是、一定係要你寫唔好超過三個字，或者唔好超過兩個字。咁你依啲咧，其實你要識得填嘅。咁咧一邊填咧填又同埋你叫做做練習嘅時候咧，如果你哋自己做練習有啲咩可以注意的地方咧？如果你要去上網揾個聲帶咧，好簡單啫，就係可能你 search IELTS listening， 例如我而家 search 啦 IELTS listening 咁先算啦，就係叫做乜嘢啊？就係 Globetrotters Language School， 咁其實咧就已經會揾到噶啦。OK， 會揾到噶啦，呢、這個部分咧就係 Globetrotters Language School， 咁樣咧就得噶啦。
Practice test one. You will hear a number of different. Section one. You will hear a man asking for information about language classes over the phone. First, you have some time to look at questions 1 to 4 on page 5.
嗱，佢咧呢個部分咧，佢就會同你講話有啲時間睇嘅，你一定要睇。咁睇嘅方法究竟睇咩咧？睇啲咩資訊咧？其實每一個 task 都有少少唔同嘅。啊，咁唔可以一概而論啦。咁所以其實你例如佢先算啦。如果我哋講呢一個 Globetrotters Language School 呢個咁樣嘅題目嘅時候咧，咁你會見到哦，你要睇乜嘢啊 ？Days, evenings。 days, Tuesday and Thursday mornings, level。咁即係話 level 呢度應該係填一啲類似 intermediate 啦、beginners 啊啲咁嘅嘢㗎啦，或者佢就叫做 upper intermediate 啊，可能有啲咁嘅嘢啦。咩咩 evenings， 咁你應該係填啊，唔知咩 day 咩 day 嘅 evenings 啦。咁咧你要大概要有一個嘅idea， 你要填啲乜嘢嘅？有好多同學咧係完全冇 idea 嘅，寫咧又寫錯嚇。咁、但其實咧，人哋已經話曬俾你聽啦，嗱呢度你要填啲 days 咯喎，係嘛？咁咧跟住啦 ，tuition information 呢個部分咧就係、是關於學費嘅一個資料啦嚇。係啊，阿 Yan Kilai 啊，你可以叫我 Tiffany 啊，係啊。你可以叫我 Tiffany 啊，啊唔係 Finny， 係啊，咁咧就係 one week 啦 ，four weeks 啦 ，six weeks 啦 ，twelve weeks 啦，咁咧呢度咧就係五六七八咧，其實呢度就係填錢嘅，咁咧你可能會覺得簡單喎，但係有好多同學咧，其實咧佢哋頭一至十個 question 啊，梗係簡單啦，係啦，阿 Ronald 你都話簡單啦，但係咧你知唔知咧之後咧十一、十二呢啲咧就難啲嘅，啊呢啲係難啲嘅，越嚟越難嘅。同埋咧，其實佢依啲練習課題嘅時候咧，係啊 ，Tiffany 唔識串係嘛 ？T I F F A N Y 係啊，我叫 Tiff 叫自己個名叫 Tiffany 唔識串啊，一係係啊，咁啊就係 T I F F A N Y 啊，係啊，你依個字一定要識串啊，你唔識串咧，又係咧你 D S C 同 IELTS 嘅 listening 就大鑊啦嚇。咁咧後邊嗰啲咧就會深啲嘅，同埋咧深得嚟咧就係、是因為如果係真的考試咧，俾依個重心，俾依個重心，有機會俾依個重心。佢有時會考啲咩科學嘢啊，佢唔一定係考依啲嘅課題嘅。你唔好諗住話佢練習嘅試卷咧，佢就一定係考呢啲，跟住佢到時真實就唔一即係就會考咁淺。其實唔一定嘅。你見到 listening 咧，佢都有唔同嘅話題嘅。佢有時會考下你嗰啲叫做考試啊，即係學術嘢啊、科學嘢啊咁樣樣嘅。咁咧。呢度呢啲咁嘅字咧，基本上你一定要識噶啦。如果你同我講話你呢啲字你唔識嘅時候咧，我真係好難用一個技術去幫到你。呢啲字咧，我鼓勵你哋全部都要識噶啦。Vocab 係好重要嘅 listening 咧 ，archives 呢個字，因為點解你唔識有問題啊？就係人哋講到嗰個嘅 keyword 嘅時候，你都唔知道。人哋話 the following people may use the archives。Those people who can use the archives include 咁樣，例如 archives 呢個字你唔識嘅，咁啊大鑊啦嚇。咁啊 ，Yan Kilai 咧就好快就糾正咗我個名啊，糾正，感謝你啊，係啊，係啊。係咩？我唔知呢度 Ronald 覺唔覺得簡單啦，我就覺得唔係咁簡單嘅嚇。呢度咧其實全部都有得咁樣去睇啦，咁好簡單就可以做到 pass paper 啦。但係 pass paper 咧，你要知道真實嘅 paper 係可以深過 pass paper 噶。咁你話想真實嘅 paper 要揾咧，你可以去揾 IELTS Cambridge 啊嘅 PDF 啦。其實上網都有得俾你睇噶啦嚇。呢度有一至唔知幾多啊？呢度有好多係啦。但呢啲其實有時我都未必會中意咁樣去 download， 因為我自己都擔心呢個病毒嘅問題。係啦，呢扎書啦，呢扎書啊，呢扎書咧就係真題嚟嘅，真題嚟嘅啊。咁咧好多時有啲同學又係唔知道要填。填幾多個字咧？例如依度咁先算啦。呢啲我同同學做過一次噶啦。
Mel, will I be able to find information about the Ogden family there？
嗱，你可能聽佢把聲有啲咧老鼠聲，有啲怪聲啦。但係其實咧，到時咧佢可能仲唔清晰嘅。所以咧，你唔好諗住到時會好清晰可以聽得到嘅，因為咧其實咧佢會沙沙地嘅有機會嚇。有啲上過即係去依排去過考試嘅同學咧，聽到。嗰、那個播出嚟個聲帶咧，啲沙沙地嘅啲聲啊！我同你聽一次咧，你可能你就會知道有咩錯啦。有時啲 part of speech 有錯啦，即係例如嗰啲叫做詞性有錯啦，例如 a valid 乜乜嘅。咁呢度好多時可能係 student card 咁樣樣咁嘅嘢啦嚇。咁、但係呢啲咧又係你詞性會錯啦。你見到 valid 呢度 valid 乜乜，咁呢度一定係 noun 噶啦。啊 payment。Payment of city residents with payment of 乜乜，special permission from the director is required。With payment of 乜咧嚇 ？Payment of 乜咧？嗱呢度咧就都會考常識噶，咁所以咧嗱你常識太渣唔得啦，智慧唔識唔得啦 grammar 太雜唔得啦。仲有咧就係唔睇題目啦。最典型香港嘅學生最中意犯嘅錯就係人哋叫你寫 no more than three words 就唔寫多個啦。你聽下呢度咯。
Maps are several centuries old, so generally visitors are only allowed to see photographic reproductions of them.
That shouldn't be a problem. What's this on the fourth floor? Ogden's Woolen Mill.
As I'm sure you know, Ogden's Woolen Mill was the major entity responsible for the growth of this city in the 19th century.
咁你見到咧，佢講嘅時候咧，其實有好多位咧都係 fake 嚟嘅啫，即係佢有好多咧啲冇必要擺喺嗰度嘅資料嘅嚇、啊。你見到呢度啦，佢講咩 information about the woolen mill， 咁就係 fourth floor 啦。但係佢有一啲咧冇必要擺落去嘅資料咧，佢都會講俾你聽噶。咁但係咧，有好多同學咧就係、是、唔識得去將嗰啲重要嘅資料同唔重要嘅資料咧，去將重要嘅資料篩出嚟。
The Ogdeniers gave money for the archives to devote an entire floor to information about the history of the mill.
Will I be able to find information about the Ogden family there? Photographs, personal papers, things like that?
Probably the family photographs are stored downstairs in the photography collection. The personal papers would be on the fifth floor, where we...
好啦，咁你見到呢 photograph 佢好快又講咗係幾多啦，跟住呢personal papers 就用 fifth floor， 咁咧你所以你睇到咧，其实如果你用电脑嘅话咧，好容易你就 miss 咗个答案啦。但系咧，如果用纸嘅版本嘅话咧，就冇咁容易 miss 嘅，呢个系真嘅吓。咁我自己咧，如果 listening 嚟讲，我自己都系 prefer 用即系考纸嗰个版本噶吓，考纸嗰个版本嘅。
We keep all the personal papers of famous residents of our city.
Thank you so much for your help.I'll be able to do a lot of my research here.
呢个 a lot of my research 呢啲咧就系一啲寒暄嘅说话啦，佢都会摆埋落去嘅，因为佢好多时咧会考你去听对话噶吓。咁呢啲部分咧，我唔该你哋真系要用翻啲时间去即系叫做 go through 啦，同埋咧你哋 go through 完之后，我想你哋全部呢啲字都要学识点样读嘅。好多同学咧又犯个错误咧，就系太过唔理嗰啲字嘅读法啦，例如 globetrotters。Globetrotters， 佢講嘅時候唔會 globetrotters 咁嘅嚇，係 globetrotters。第二樣嘢 schedule， 佢可以講 schedule， 好多同學又唔知可以 schedule， 咁就聽唔到咯。呢、這個咧就係對讀音嘅不重視啦。啊，咁咧跟住啦 ，tuition 呢個字又唔識讀喎，啊，咁又唔得啦。有啲同學又唔重視讀音 ，tuition 呢個字又讀錯啦。啊，跟住咧。in charge student registration 呢啲咧，佢可以改少少字眼嘅，佢唔一定用 in charge 呢个字啊，佢可以话 is responsible for student registration 咁样。跟住呢啲咧嘅 synonym 呢啲你又唔识啦，就系、是、一啲叫做同义词啊嗰啲嘅你又唔识啦。咁所以咧，其实咧 listening 嘅部分咧，其实好简单啫啦。呢啲就系我同同学咧做嘅一啲 notes， 呢啲 notes 咧我已经讲晒啲你哋可能错嘅嘢噶啦，你哋翻去要温书啦。即系呢度咧就系我同 patron 同学嘅，咁我嗱唔紧。要而家我唔系 patron 嘅教学啊，但系都唔紧要，话翻俾你哋听就系、是、，ok fail to read instructions 啦，人哋叫你写三个字，你又写咗四个字啦，三个字以内啊嘛，呢个第一个问题啦，第二个问题咧就系、是、grammar 啦，啊呢啲系 listening 嘅常犯错误啊 ，ok common mistakes in listening， 第三样嘢咧就系、是、我哋讲过啦，就系、是。A lack of emphasis on 乜嘢啊？讀音 on pronunciation， 有啲字你哋都唔識讀嘅，例如有啲字 archives 呢啲字你又唔識讀啊 ，archives 呢啲字又唔識讀，有啲咩唔識讀啊？例如 schedule 呢啲字又唔識讀啊，有好多呢啲問題啦啊，咁啊仲有乜嘢啊？嚇冇 common sense 啦啊，冇 common sense 呢個咧，我會建議你點樣改善咧？如果你哋 common sense 唔得嘅話咧。我之前有講過的，我跟我 patron 的朋友講過的，就是呢你們試一下上 Netflix 看一下外國的百萬富翁。如果你們呢平時上英文堂跟我上，但是就不平時不接觸英文呢，你不要怪我，就是說我教不到你，因為呢你平時不接觸英文，但是無端端上英文堂，你想著英文好呢，這個是無異於你走去看醫生，但是自己又不吃藥，是沒用的。你是 老師係教你還教你，但係咧指導完你之後，你自己要接觸英文嘅。咁咧好多時候我咪同你哋講話，我睇依個嘅，嗱依個都有啲用嘅，因為佢有好多常識嘅嘢喺入邊㗎。Jeopardy 嚇，呢個有啲常識啦，即係例如你揾下啲 quiz show 去睇啦，揾下啲 quiz show 去睇啦，咁常識咧都會有幫助你好啲嘅。因為咧，如果啲常識太貧乏嘅同學咧，例如我之前識得有啲同學連誇張到係連信封都唔知係乜嘢。咁呢啲咧真係幫唔到你嘅，即係例如你有啲常識太缺乏嘅時候咧，我好難去幫你，因為常識呢啲人哋 suppose 你識噶啦，啊，即係 university students with a valid 乜乜，咁呢個你都唔識嘅時候咧，好難幫你，因為你有時咧你聽唔到嘅時候，你要用常識去補足噶，誒呢個係 common sense 啦，係啦，第五咧就係乜嘢咧？等等我嚇，第五咧就係係啦。vocab 啦 ，vocab 啦，咁咧 vocab 我覺得有啲同學都係，係啊，有啲同學係啊，好誇張啊，係咪啊？係啊，睇唔到好朦嗱。其實各位同學，你依個部分咧，我好難咧將佢整到已經係最清楚俾你噶啦。但係咧，我好難整到佢咧完完全全係清楚曬嘅。如果要清楚曬嘅時候咧，我就要咁樣，即係因為依度有啲難嘅，其實要咁樣啦，跟住又要播住嗰個聲嘅，有少少難嘅，係啊。咁上堂嘅時候咧。因為我而家係用緊一個叫做 OBS 嘅軟件咧，播俾你哋聽啊。咁我唔知道有冇蒙啦，同埋即係究竟所謂蒙嘅程度有幾多啦嚇。咁我平時用 Google Meet 就好啲嘅，但係咧我發現有時 YouTube 都會蒙啊，我唔知係咪係啦。咁我盡量做啦，但係如果真係太蒙都冇辦法，你哋盡量聽啦。嗱，有啲同學咧 vocab 又差 ，Persia 唔知邊度。Netherlands 唔知邊度 ，Windmills 唔知邊度。嗱，你唔好同我講話，我練 listening， 我其實去學下啲技巧咪得咯。啊，一啲字唔使識解嘅喎。嗱，你唔識解咧，我即係有時好難幫到你，因為咧有時咧佢會考你一啲嘅叫做句構噶，例如話啊，佢會話啦啊，佢咁樣寫嘅，佢咁樣講嘅 ，fur isn't necessarily a distinguishing characteristic。佢嗰句咧係咁樣講嘅。咁呢啲咪就係句構嘅問題咯，即係佢咁樣講 ，the fur isn't necessarily a distinguishing characteristic。呢個係佢哋嗰個文稿裏邊，佢講個講稿裏邊真係咁樣講噶。如果佢真係咁講嘅時候，你同我講話，我唔識得呢句點解，我又幫唔到你喎，因為佢嗰個答案就喺依度。你如果唔識得解 ，isn't necessarily a distinguishing characteristic。呢個你唔識得解嘅話咧，咁我又係幫唔到你噶啦，因為咧呢啲咧句構咧，佢 suppose 你識咗。啊、你話你想要證據啊？嗱，你聽下下邊咯喎。嗱、啊，這個我俾你睇下啦。啊，這個呢就係、是、其中一個嘅模擬試題裏面咧講嘅嘢啦。呢、這個就係我同同學做過一次噶啦。嗱，唔知道你哋睇唔睇到咯？我盡量放大噶啦。呢啲佢有講嗰啲兩種熊嘅黑熊同埋 grizzly bear 出沒嘅地方。呢啲係出沒嘅地方，跟住佢就會話喎 ，the range coincide 咁樣樣。coincide 呢個字你完全唔識。你唔識嘅話，又係啦，幫唔到你啦。因為咧，其實佢嗰個廣告裏面有講到嘅。嗱，我試下咧做一樣嘢，就係我睇下可唔可以播下俾你哋聽，睇下你哋咧覺得點難唔難？
Is absent in black bears, as both speak much of the black bears. Book.
就出啦。
And answer questions 36 to 40.
Much of the black bear's range coincides with the range of its close cousin, the grizzly bear. Although these bears are somewhat similar in appearance and habits, it isn't difficult to tell the difference between them. Color isn't necessarily a distinguishing characteristic, as both species of bears occur in a range of colors from almost blonde to dark brown or black. Many black bears, however, have a patch of fur on their chests that's lighter in color than the rest of their fur. Grizzly bears don't have this patch. Size isn't always a distinguishing feature either, although grizzly bears are usually heavier with an average weight of 225 kilos. Black bears average 140 kilos in weight. Grizzly bears...
你聽到他呢,他其實呢,他有些位置是廢的,他講那些東西,例如他說什麼 colors of the furs is not necessarily a distinguishing characteristic, 不一定是,那個位置呢, 如果你唔識得解嘅時候呢,你唔識得篩走佢呢,你就以為嗰度係答案㗎啦,你就throughout成個大都好驚啦,因為你聽唔明佢講嘢嘛,你聽唔明佢講嘢,你點樣可以揾出個重點呢?係做唔到嘅,有啲老師會同你講就話,你英文唔使叻嘅,你呢記考得就得㗎啦,咁樣,但係呢,你 你英文如果太渣的時候,其實你分不到哪些是重點,哪些不是的。那他到時真的不是人品的,他幾時出個答案都可以,前前後後是廢話,那你怎樣去分到廢話和不是廢話呢?那這些呢,我就不會騙你的,我跟你說,你那些字你一定要認識啦,還有你聽到的時候,你要知道那些是廢話,因為那些答案是在出來的嘛,是吧?OK,那樣呢? John Johnson John Run呢就話會唔會係Hatter個畫質有問題,我就唔知,因為呢其實我好坦白講我用我電話睇呢我都係見到有啲蒙嘅,但呢我用我電腦睇呢我又唔會覺得蒙喎,咁所以呢我會覺得其實可能你哋都係要睇返你哋嗰部咁樣嘅電話或者電腦嗰個或者你哋嗰個叫做stream 嗰個internet 個 speed 呢,你哋個internet speed,it all depends on your internet speed. 咁你哋睇得唔得啦,照計呢,我喺電腦睇就得,但我喺電話睇係有少少蒙嘅呢個係呀。咁呢,跟住呢就話Kim就話 I'm a little late but better late than never. I guess so, 係呀, you are never too late. Lives in 乜乜 of North America. 呢個呢又係呢個部分呢就係其實係 section 4,section 4係最難嘅。Section 4是最難的，咁有啲同學同我講 cups 佢唔知咩嚟 ，cups 佢唔知咩嚟咧，我好難幫到你。你話哦，我真係好唔知咩嚟，我都仲可以啊，一路聽嘅時候我記認住 cups， 跟住係乜，哇我就做唔到啦，我一定要識呢個字嘅，我好難同你講話你唔識呢個字，跟住你都可以寫到個答案咯，好問水咯，好呢啲叫做好符碌啊，即係所以 cups 呢字要識啦，即係係。細個嘅動物仔啊，呢啲要識啦。咁啊，好多時候我教嗰啲同學點樣記得咧呢啲字，呢啲字記得咧就唔係話死記嘅，好多時咧就係楞翻一啲故事啊，或者文化背景啊。例如我同你哋講，你睇下《Jungle Book》嗰本書，佢有 Man Cub 喎，呢個叫細路人細路仔就係叫 Man Cub。咁但係呢個咧就係有獨特嘅文化背景嘅，因為咧佢呢個細路仔咧係喺森林度長大，所以咧就係同埋嗰啲動物一齊咧，嗰啲動物就叫佢做 man cub， 其實人咧嘅細路係唔會叫做 cub 嘅。呢個咧呢啲咧就我有同同學講啊，就係等你哋可以記得呢啲字。呢啲字如果你唔識啊 ，consists of 呢啲咧，你話有啲同學話IELTS 有冇規定我 speaking writing 要用咩字啊？咪就係呢啲字咯，呢啲字佢俾曬你噶啦，呢啲字。佢唔單止係希望你識得去理解呢啲字㗎，仲希望你識得寫啊！嗱，有啲太 technical 嗰啲就唔識啦。嗱 ，hump 呢個就係嗰個駱駝個駝峯啦。但係咧，有啲字咧係 suppose 你識嘅 ，consist of 嗱呢啲 suppose 你寫咗出嚟啊。呢啲咧仲要識呢個字個意思已經係叻㗎喎，同學。仲要有啲同學咧係唔識讀嘅喎 ，consist of 同 consist of。consist of 呢啲咧，好多同學唔識讀嘅喎。呢啲 North America， 佢話 lives in mud of North America 咧。你佢寫其實佢咁寫咧，有啲同學就寫，竟然係寫叫做咩啊？佢寫Canada， 定唔知寫咩 North of North America， 寫啲唔係好 make sense 嘅嘢。呢度咧我都唔記得咗 exactly 嘅答案係乜嘢啦。但係總之係有啲答案係好唔 make sense 噶啦。啊，即係明明嗰個地方又唔係 North America， 例如 Mexico 咁樣嘅，咁又填咗 Mexico 啊。呢啲就係常識嘅問題啦，一定唔會啱噶啦。呢啲啊，就算你估嘅時候都可唔可以估得比較上即係？make sense 啲咧，其實我印象中嘅答案呢度係 forest， 即係個答案係 the forest of North America。咁咧呢啲又係啦，有啲人寫 Canada 啦 ，Canada 咧就其實都唔啱嘅，因為佢除咗 Canada 之外咧，其實佢美國都會有 bears 嘅啊。咁其實正確答案係 the forest 啦。嗱，如果你哋想改善常識咧，仲有一個 quiz 嘅 show 咧，可以話俾你哋聽嘅，就係、是、Wheel of Fortune。Wheel of Fortune 咧就好考你嗰啲嘅叫做識嘅啲詞彙嘅。咁有個人咧講過一句説話，我覺得係有啲道理嘅，就係、是、No vocab, no communication. Poor grammar, poor communication。嗱，重複一次啊，係有一句説話咁講嘅 ：No vocab, no communication. No grammar, poor communication.或者我會不說 no grammar， poor grammar 就 poor communication。 呢其實的意思就是說你學，如果你是 IELTS 厲害的話呢，除了你要學 grammar 之外呢，其實你那些字都要識啦。那字這些我會教了，我講了給你聽要怎樣記的啦，例如 cup 這個字我教了你聽怎樣記啦、lifespan lifespan 除了怎樣記的意思之外，還要懂得讀，不是 lifespan， lifespan 是吧？ lifespan， 如果不是你聽外國人說話聽不明白了。那vocab 是很重要的， vocab 是很重要的。你如果跟我說 pointed ears， 你都不知道什麼來的，那你怎樣可以做呢、那個、考試 shorter claws， claws 你又不知道什麼來的，是那些動物的那些叫做他們的手指甲嘛，這些東西你要懂的了，這些東西要懂的了。 suppose hump 這個最好就有少少印象，有時不是個個字都要懂得去用，但是你起碼有個印象先。所以呢 vocab is a big 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 problem， 那我呢就間低升升升它、那就是這樣樣了，行不行？那我也都會講埋那個 speaking 的常犯錯誤啦。 speaking 我剛才都跟同學呢練了一陣了，那如果你們 join patron 的話呢，我可以一邊即係我就係聽你哋練嘅，就係、是、我會俾 feedback 你哋嘅，因為每個人咧嗰、那個弱嗰個位置都唔同嘅。有啲同學咧，我發現咧佢哋講嘢咧就係沉醉嘅，冗醉冗長嘅，但係咧冗長得嚟咧又唔係咚咚咚打落去攞曬分喎、啊，即係我梗係想你哋點樣啊，咚咚咚打曬落去就攞曬分 KO 噶嘛。但係咧有啲同學咧就唔係嘅，就不斷講不斷講，但係就冇重點嘅講嘢，又唔答問題嘅。例如人哋問你 How much time have you spent by the ocean？ 你應該點樣答啊 ？I have spent not a lot of time by the ocean because mainly because I don't live near the ocean and possibly I will go near the ocean。Like once in a year or twice a year, and sometimes I take the ferry, but that's not usually the case because I don't live near it. 呢度咧就係有大致係三至兩句，呢、這個 part one 嘅就係、是、一啲問你一啲家常嘅 topic 嘅時候咧，你係兩三句要講完噶啦，你唔好同我講我講一分鐘啊，咁夠叻啦啩？唔係嘅，因為咧其實人哋唔 suppose 你 part one 答咁耐嘅嚇，咁、啊、你。part one 嘅時候，你應該係簡而精答得到，同埋要答到 exactly 個語句係乜嘢啊？咁咧，同埋咧，好得意嘅，人哋問你 What do you enjoy about these activities？ 呢句咧係好多同學都唔識得解嘅，唔識得解題目咧就係、是、speaking 嘅一個大嘅問題啦。咁咧，所以我寫低先 ，speaking 有一個咧經常犯嘅一個叫 common mistake 係乜嘢咧 ？common mistake 我話俾你聽 ，common mistakes in speaking 就係、是。第一個 mistake 就是 overly long response 啦、，OK， 同埋咧呢、這個第一個 mistake 啦，第二個 mistake 就是 failure to understand the question。OK， 呢個又是第二個 mistake。有啲同學話 ，What do you enjoy about these activities？佢哋咧聽到個 about 咧就呆咗啦。究竟點解咧？就係話依啲嘅 activities 有咩令得你值得 enjoy 嘅地方啊？咁啊，其實人哋咁樣問你啊嘛。你應該答乜嘢 ？What I enjoy about these activities？ is, 或者 what I enjoy about these activities, is that first of all, 咁樣講㗎嘛, 咁有啲同學呢就講, I enjoy these activities because, 咁 because 都唔係錯嘅, 咁但係呢, 你又, 冇把握到機會去表現出你識得個句構啊！ What I enjoy about these things are 咁樣樣啊，咁又係冇把握機會啊， failure to okay showcase fully showcase 啊 okay your command of complex sentence structures relatively complex sentence structures 呢啲又係我見到好多同學咧犯嘅錯嚟嘅，即係。 即係你如果唔係喺個三句裏面講到一啲好地道、好自然嘅語句咧，跟住你就唔係攞足分嘅，因為 part one 咧，其實人哋一句句每一句都要聽你講，即係你要盡情喺個三句之中表現噶嘛。因為個三句表現得唔好嘅時候咧，其實就低分噶啦。啊，Would you like to live near the ocean? I would very much like to live near the ocean. 有啲同學又唔知 I would like 後邊可以跟 very much。 To live near the ocean， 以為一定係 I would like to live near the ocean very much， 以為一定係咁。其實我可以將 very much 擺喺前面嘅。例如你可以話 I would very much like to spend my leisure time and my time sometime near the ocean because I think being near the ocean relaxes me and makes me feel calmer when I look at the waves and the repetitiveness of all of it。 例如咁樣講咁先算啦。咁呢個呢？ 其實又係人哋咁樣問你咧，你就呆咗，一係就呆咗啊，答唔切個腦轉唔切。咁點個腦轉唔切咧？一係就呆咗，一係咧你就太冗長啊，一係就問非所答，成日都有呢啲問題。咁你其實如果個腦轉唔切要點樣咧？做 past paper， 做五至十年啊，五至十份嘅 past paper， 其實咧，我。 你問我咩問題，我而家都即刻答到。點解咧？呢個能力喺邊度嚟嘅咧？就係我練呢啲 oral 嘢咧，練咗我諗我有兩至三個月，日日都練一題。如果我咁樣做咗之後咧，即係好似彈鋼琴咁，你一排練咗好耐啦，練到爐火純青咧，你之後唔係好使練，你都可以答到嘅。所以你聽到我點解我答得咁快，係因為我做咗好多次㗎啦呢個行為。如果你話我唔係做咁多次，我又想轉得咁快喎個腦，其實係一定係要熟能生效咯。咁你話哇，我自己做唔肯做喎，我唔想做喎，我又冇人聽我喎，我聽完之後即係我自己練完之後又唔知自己好唔好喎。咁張 patron 咧，你講咧我就可以俾feedback你啦啊。咁例如話啊，我舉個例啦 ，part one。 嗱呢度要點樣答啊 ？How much time have you spent by the ocean? I haven't spent 嗱，有啲同學話 I don't 啊，I don't 又錯啦，因為人哋問你 Have you spent 啊嘛，你話 I haven't spent a lot of time by the ocean because mainly because my home isn't located near the ocean or near any sea whatsoever or ocean whatsoever. This is why I usually pass by the ocean maybe once or twice a year, but it's not my usual habit to spend time by it. 例如咁啦，呢個第一題啦。第二題， why do people like being near the ocean? I think they have different reasons for enjoying being near the ocean because first of all, it's very relaxing and it's very calming to stay near the ocean because of the repetitiveness of the waves and people enjoy listening to the sounds of the waves. They think it's beautiful. On the other hand, there are Chinese people who believe that being near the ocean and living near the ocean brings good luck and brings good fortune and it brings you good money. 例如咁樣講先算啦。 What do you like about the ocean? I like the ocean because it nurtures lives, it nurtures marine lives, and in turn, by nurturing marine lives, it nurtures our lives. And I love eating fish, and I think it's a great source of nutrients, so this is why I like the ocean. Would you like to live near the ocean? 首先我答過啦，呢題我唔答啦。係啦，咁咧就係話。 做乜嘢啊 ？Do you prefer to spend your leisure time indoors or outdoors？ 呢度咧，佢大概係問你兩至三題到啦。佢唔會題題問曬嘅。但係呢啲你可以，因為你唔知佢會問你邊題噶嘛，所以你一定要做定準備啦。就係夠佢每一題你都要盡量識答。Is there anything you like about being indoors or outdoors？ 所以佢話 ，Do you prefer to spend your leisure time indoors or outdoors？ 呢啲 indoors outdoors 有啲同學咧又係冇習慣加 s 嘅。咁咧呢個咧就係 no habit No. Have not, have not developed the right habit to pluralize or singularize words. 一係咧就夾硬加 s， 一係就咩 s 都唔加。嗱，依度咧，呢度咧 indoors outdoors 呢個就唔係 pluralize singular 啦，但係咧就係 outdoors indoors 好多同學咧個 s 又係冇習慣咁樣去練好佢嘅，咁所以講嘢嘅時候咧就淨係講 indoor， 唔係講 indoors 嘅。嚇，例如話I prefer spending my time indoors because I'm not really a person who loves bathing in the sun, and I think the ultraviolet radiation can do a lot of harm to my skin. But at the same time, I understand that sometimes spending some time outdoors is necessary for our health. So yeah, I prefer indoors to outdoors. I prefer A to B. 呢啲咁嘅句構又係唔識啦。咁咧，所以咧，呢啲係 sentence structures 嘅問題。Sentence structures 嘅問題啦，即係呢個咧就係 have not mastered 乜嘢啊 ？OK， mastered OK， relatively complex sentence structures 同 phrases 啦。咁咧呢個咧就係speaking 啦。What do you enjoy about these activities? What are some activities you do indoors? Well, some activities that I do indoors would be watching movies and playing computer or video games on my console. And yeah, I enjoy doing them because they are a lot of fun. 佢哋好好玩嘅啊 ，they are a lot of fun. 好好玩 ，they are a lot of fun 啊。咁最後一個啦 ，What do you enjoy about these activities? What I enjoy about these activities would be that I can have a lot of fun and escape a little bit from reality when I am doing them, and I feel distracted from the daily troubles that I face. 例如咁樣講先算啦，咁啊依個係 I enjoy 嘅嘢啊，咁呢啲咧。呢度就係日常家常嘅問題啫。但係咧 ，part two 咧就係一至兩分鐘。兩分鐘咧，有啲同學咧就係抽中一啲咧比較難嘅 topic 咧，就係覺得講唔夠兩分鐘。呢個個問題係嚟自邊度啦？就係你練得唔夠多，所以咧嗰兩分鐘咧唔係乜嘢都可以講到。我自己咧通常咧就係去練嘅時候咧，我而家嚇，我係連一至兩分鐘我都唔俾自己準備嘅，就係一分鐘。當然我唔係話你哋係要咁啦，因為你哋可能係進程同我嘅進度同我係唔同啦。我自己咧係會用一至兩分鐘講呢個 topic， 有一分鐘準備，我連一分鐘準備都唔俾自己嘅。我會講就話，我要求自己就即刻講到啦。Hi today, I'd like to describe a book that I read recently。同埋大家記住咧，練呢個時候咧，一定要叫做。即係叫做記時間嘅，如果你唔記時間咧冇意思嘅。我而家示範一次俾大家睇啊，兩 minutes。So I would like to tell you about a book that I love and the title of the book as well as the author of the book and what the book was about. So there is a book that I read recently called The Alchemist, and the author of the book is a Brazilian writer called Paulo Coelho. This is a book that ranks among some of the best-selling books ever, and rumors have it that it has sold even more copies than the Bible. And I can imagine why it is so popular. I think it is because it explores the themes of pursuing a dream and what it means to fulfill one's destiny. And the book was about a main character called Santiago. He was He took care of sheep, so he was a shepherd, and he was undecided whether he should go to Egypt in pursuit of his dream of finding the hidden treasure that is rumored to be, or that he dreams to be, hidden in the pyramids of Egypt. So the book was about this journey of him going to Egypt, and while he was taking this journey, he bumped into or he encountered a lot of people, including an alchemist, including the king of Salem, and including the girl he loved and a gypsy woman. He learned a lot of lessons from his encounters with these people, and it was a very meaningful story because not only did Santiago grow a lot and develop the character develop into a more mature version of himself throughout the story. It was also a story about that is very relatable and universal. I decided to read it because someone recommended the book to me, and I enjoyed it a lot because I think I can relate a lot to the book. OK, 大概是这样了，这样有两分钟，即是你讲到有些共鸣位 啊，即是例如你讲那个人是即是好Chuck Long 勾你是想讲什么呢，那就是共鸣位啊，例如说 relatable 啊 universal 啊，你讲到 themes 啊，如果讲到 book 啊，讲到艺术的东西很多时候都是这样讲的了。呢啲部分，如果你要講到咁，梗係唔容易啦，因為一般同學咧就係可能你哋都會去 take notes， 但係如果你唔 take notes 講到咁就好叻啦，係嘛？好啦 ，Why do people read？ 第三 part 佢就會講一啲比較高階嘅題目嘅，即係一啲比較 universal 啦，比較係好多比較高階少少，即係牽涉到唔係淨係衣食住行啦，仲係一啲我哋嘅可以 generalize 嘅一啲。比較上高階啲嘅題目，即係例如話 Why do people read？ 人哋成日會問你 Why 嘅喎，你要講到原因嘅咯喎，呢個咧就比較難啲，因為咧通常講嘅嘢係比較抽象啲嘅，即係唔係話衣食住行咯喎，即係講緊我身邊有好多綠化嘅植物啊，講有好多 nature， 唔係講呢啲嘅，人哋問你 Why 咯喎，例如 Why do people read？ I think people read because they would like to broaden their horizons and they would like to have their eyes opened because they can immerse themselves in another world when they read and embark on a flight of imagination and go back in history and as well as go to the future in futuristic science fiction novels. So this is why people read. They just want to immerse themselves in another world. 咁呢個咧就係嗰個第三 part 啦。OK， 咁咧就係你要解釋到點解人會 read 嘅。They would like to immerse themselves in another world， 希望咧將自己浸在第二個世界了。 Immerse themselves， 很多同學會不懂得分什麼叫地道的語句，什麼叫自然的語句，什麼叫不自然的語句。有兩個方法可以令到你分到什麼叫自然的語句，不自然的語句。第一，你花很多很多的時間去看一些片集，看下究竟人家用什麼語句，而用這些語句你是沒有用的，就是接觸英文啦。但是你看的時候一定是要這樣去主動地做比較，將你的知識和人家的知識去比較才做到的。那究竟哪些語句是比較自然呢、地道呢？我上堂經常跟你們說的，例如說 immerse yourself in a 什麼 world， 這個就叫地道了。有些同學說、it bring me to another world， 都沒錯，但是呢這個就不夠地道，那不夠地道就也不會夠高分，因為呢其實他想你的語句是地道的，即是說你是要模仿一個 native speaker 母語者用的用語去做啦。咁呢啲咧就係我成日都提你哋噶啦，你哋講嗰啲用語咧就係 Chinglish 嘅用語或者中式英文嘅用語咧，我成日都會同你哋講要戒之慎之，唔好出啦。咁你出嗰啲用語應該係要咧比較上咧能夠係地道啲嘅。OK， 例如 How important do you think reading is？ 你有時有啲用啲語句，可能中文冇直接翻譯嘅，你亦都可以掌握到呢、這個咧，就係一個好好嘅表現啦。I think reading is extremely important. It is crucial to a person's personal development because I think reading can equip us with knowledge. It can enable us to think in another perspective other than that of ours. So this is why I think reading is extremely important. 这个呢就是讲这件事啦。What kinds of things are popular to read these days? There are many things that are popular to read these days. I think magazines, I think comic books, because there are not many people who love reading long or thick books or a thick volume of a book because they may find it intimidating to read a lot of words. So I think comic books and magazines are really quite popular to read, but I myself do not only read comic books and magazines because I don't think only reading popular books can equip me with the right knowledge to thrive in life. 例如咁樣先算啦。咁呢個就係人哋會咁樣問你啦。What kind of things are popular to read these days? How do you think reading will be different in the future? 你覺得咧閱讀會點樣改變呢？ I think reading could be different in the future because, for example, of the emergence and of the increasing popularity of e-readers like Kindle and Kobo. And Kobo and Kindle are very popular because you can read more than one book while not carrying them with you. And when you are using an e-reader like Kindle, you can actually bring with you multiple books at the same time, and you can choose what books to read. At the same time, you don't even have to bring a pen with you because you can simply highlight all the important points in a book by using the function that has already been incorporated into the e-reader. You can highlight the main points in the book easily using your own finger, your very own finger. 例如你用你自己的手指呢就已经可以间低到啲重点啦，咁样咯。咁就係咁啦。好啊，阿 Chelong Ow 啊，你继续呢係讲啲唔係太关事嘅嘢呢，咁呢我哋呢就係、是、要暂时 block 咗你啦，因为呢 你可能係咁样呢会阻住其他同学呢问啱嘅问题嘅，得唔得？好。OK， 好啦，咁呢就係咁啦。咁呢所以呢度嘅部分呢就係、是、希望大家注意啦，就係、是、大致都係咁样啦，但最重要呢就係、是、vocab 嘅部分。咁好啦，最尾嘅部分就係、是、如果你话我想 go deeper with you 喎，我想你去帮我去纠正我讲嘅嘢或者读音啱唔啱，同埋因为 你自己要纠正呢其实耐啲㗎嘛。其实我可以帮你哋做嘅嘢就係、是、帮你哋悭时间，同埋你哋自己呢用耳仔听呢未必听得到咩叫啱咩叫唔啱啦，同埋你冇乜呢一个嘅意识就係、是、你自己读得啱唔啱，就係、是、patron 啊。咁呢 patron 呢下个月呢就会加少少咁多价嘅，就会係$10啦，最平啦，咁就可以俾到大家呢一个呢叫做呢read aloud 嘅动作啦。咁 read aloud 呢咁就係、是、tier 1嘅。如果 tier 4呢大家会想去 tier 4嘅话呢， tier 4就係有得同你一起去练 IELTS 嘅部分嘅。IELTS 嘅部分呢我会同你你可以讀講多啲，因為我而家只係得單向講嘅啫嘛。我同你哋講，我梗係學到講到啦。但係問題係你要講，你講完之後我俾 feedback 你咧，咁每個禮拜都會做嘅。咁就係$100一個月，咁就可以咧一個禮拜上到兩堂。咁啲同學咧上過之後咧都話係好抵好抵嘅，佢哋覺得，因為咧我真係逐個 mistake 同翻你講，有啲咩重點可以改善㗎啊。咁所以咧就係 TF4 啦。TS3 關咩事啊？因為咧 TS3 咧，有啲同學話啊 ，IELTS 咧其實佢有時咧用啲 accent 咧，我都唔係好聽得明佢講乜。咁咧聽唔明啲 accent 講咩咧，有咩可以幫手咧？就係、是、咧，其實你依一個嘅 TS3 咧有個好處就係我可以同你去聽一啲佢講嘢講得好快嘅一啲電影啦，跟住去拆解翻點樣可以聽得明。聽唔明咧有幾個原因嘅，有機會係你真係聽唔到佢講咩字。個重點字你都聽唔到，有機會你唔識個字，或者你見到個字你識點解，但係唔識得配對翻個字同嗰個叫做讀音啦。另一個咧原因咧就係、是、可能係你根本係聽唔明嗰個句構，或者你聽唔明佢背後嗰個文化嘅含義，咁所以你就覺得好點解佢咁講嘅咁樣。咁呢個咧就係、是、電影嘅部分啦。咁你 TF4 嘅部分咧係可以睇電影嘅，啊可以睇電影嘅，就每個月有一套電影同大家睇啦。今個月咧我仲未決定睇邊套嘅，但係我估計咧應該就係睇一套電影叫可能睇 Matilda 啦，同大家唔係話好深嘅電影，但係都係輕鬆嘅，輕鬆嘅，其實唔使深嘅，因為咧唔使深嘅電影咧都可以學到好多嘢噶。咁咧跟住咧就係、是、Tier 2嘅朋友啦，就係、是、咧你哋如果想增加詞彙量咧，呢、這個就啱你啦，因為咧其實我每個月咧都會將一啲詞彙咧擺上去，跟住咧你就可以睇噶啦。咁其實咧你見到咧呢啲咧就係、是、你哋可以去 access 嘅嘢啦。啊，咁我呢啲咧呢啲我而家 入唔到去俾你哋睇啦，因為我而家 lock out 咗啦。咁咧其實咧就係我去寫俾你哋嘅詞彙練習嚟嘅。咁詞彙練習有啲乜嘢嘅詞彙嘅咧？就係每一個嘅 topic， 例如我上個禮拜嘅之前嘅 topic， 我有講mental health 啦，跟住我上個月嘅 topic 咧就係講 science and space exploration 嘅。呢啲咧都係我悉心幫你哋去寫嘅呢一啲咁樣嘅嘢。咁啊太深嗰啲我唔會 expect 你識，但係咧其實。有部分心有部分淺，我盡量是要做到可以是高中的程度，可以你們盡量懂多些生字、啊、這些即是題目呢是放了上去給你們做的了。這個就是14元的部分，5元就是這個部分，5元呢就是不是想著沒事做、啊、5元其實都有事做的，就是每一個日呢都有少少的聽講讀寫的 task 給你做，做完之後你要改正的、啊、即例如你寫東西寫得不對你要改正，一些不地道的 phrase 我會幫你改正，這個就是5元的部分。下個月就會加到10元了，所以呢其實今這兩天是最後一個月呢最後一個、的機會呢就是5元 join， 如果你想5元試一下、哦、其實呢現在就可以試了。還有呢，如果你說這些東西太深了，我覺得即我連一般的即叫做很簡單的句子我都寫不到、哦、你就可以呢去參加呢個再起步課程啦。咁再起步課程咧，其實咧都係講緊係1500蚊一期啫。咁一期嘅部分咧，你其實你重重複複睇啦。我建議你如果真係好渣，你真係要重重複複睇啦。因為我講嗰啲嘢咧，其實係幫你固本培元，係由頭即係將佢叫做乜嘢，好似將嗰啲毒素逼曬出去咁樣咧，即係叫做我係。即是糾正曬你錯嗰啲嘢嘅啦嚇，咁你即係如果你話就算你糾正唔到，你而家仲有啲頑疾咁樣啊，即係好似你學講啲錯嘅英文，一路都講自己唔知嘅，唔知點樣錯，唔知點解釋嘅，初級文法、中級文法、高級文法，除咗我平時教你哋啲嘢之外，我依度係好 systematic 咁樣教你一次嘅，同埋有得拆句嘅嚇。咁咧跟住咧中間文法依啲，例如話哦有唔同 types of sentences 喎、哦，我有時寫嘢漏 verb 喎、哦、嚇、啊，話唔知點解有兩個 verb 喎、哦，呢啲咧我都有解釋過啦嚇。啊依、这個咧就係、是、依個初級文法同中級文法，高級文法我仲拍緊啊嚇，因為好忙嘅關係啦。咁大家咧如果有興趣，你又覺得我即係基礎好差嘅，我建議你由初級文法、中級文法。都讀，因為咧其實咧週末都會有一堂嘅網課同大家咧去做句子嘅，咁所以咧其實又令到咧大家咧可以係由頭叫做乜嘢咧，即係由基礎學起啦，真係由造句開始學起。即係咧你唔好以為我賣咗個 course 俾你係完全唔理你，唔係噶。你入咗個 course 之後咧，我要你上網課，因為咧你如果唔上網課，你唔做下句，唔寫下嘢咧，其實你嗰啲嘢用唔翻出嚟咧，咁就無謂嘅。咁所以咧，你學咗之後要有互動，要有運用感先至叫學嘢噶。人哋咧單向咁同你講啲嘢咧，唔係叫學嘢。而家我咁同你講都係單向噶，我都聽唔到你哋點樣諗，因為我聽唔到你點樣諗，我唔。即係我好難去即係比較 personal 咁樣去糾正你嘅。咁當然我會估到你哋啲錯啦，但係我估啫嘛，我估唔代表 exactly 你係錯嗰樣嘢。每個人都有少少獨特性噶嘛。咁同埋我 keep you accountable， 即係咩意思啊？就係話你唔想學嘅，你已經入咗啦。你如果俾咗錢啦，咁有我喺度都叫做督促住你啊，即係你要學啦，或者話啊，你依個位啲 grammar 好唔掂喎，我會指出又話喂，你 grammar 好唔掂喎，要改善喎、啊，呢啲嘢我會坦白咁同你講，同埋我亦都係純粹係我份工啫嘛，即係我唔會走去笑你噶嘛，我就話俾你聽，你依個位錯，你要再做好啲。咁呢啲嘢咧，你可以 depend on 我。我是會老實咁同你講 ，I deal it to you straight， 即係話咧，我話俾你聽噶，直接，我唔會走去錫住你就話，哇，唔係啊，好好啊，正啊咁樣樣，咁咧其實咁樣就冇乜意思嘅，咁樣去學得唔得？咁所以咧，其實呢個部分就係希望可以俾到大家啦。咁如果咧你哋，我之後可以將呢個部分咧，可以睇可唔可以擺上去我嘅 email newsletter 啦。大家咧如果想話收到我哋咧嗰啲叫做課程嘅最新資料咧，亦都可以訂閱翻我哋個電郵通訊啦。不過咧，呢個咧我之後再喺 IG 嗰度宣布啦。咁如果你哋想話去攞翻今日嗰啲 notes 咧，你哋可唔可以幫我手去 IG 嗰度 follow 翻我啦？咁我咧就會喺 story 度公布就係話你哋點樣去 download 翻今日啲 notes 噶啦。咁樣好唔好？咁我哋今日去到呢度啦，好唔好啊？咁有冇咩問題想問我？同埋咧，我咧 Miri 嗰度咧成日都教大家默書啊。我今日咧講得好快，因為我想咧快啲同大家 go through 咗啲嘢。我講得咁快咧，希望大家唔好介意啊。同埋咧，即係因為我真係好多嘢要教大家嚇，好多嘢。要教大家，系啦，咁咧， MeWe 嗰度咧好多默書噶啦，咁大家快啲去 follow 翻，因為我哋咧 MeWe 就嚟到1000人啦，咁希望大家可以幫手，我哋快啲去到1000人，咁其實咧都係幫大家做默書，全部嘢都係嘅。咁啊 Facebook 咧通常咧就會擺一啲叫做頭先嗰度啦，嗰啲嘅嗰啲嘅要買購買嘅話咧，嗱你自己去做啦嚇，我又成日同你哋講咧，如果咧做呢啲即係我。如果我教你哋咁樣做啦，你就 pay me 啦，或者用信用卡啦，呢度你自己撳啦嚇。你如果想買嘅話，因為咧我唔會走去督住你隻手，嗱你而家咧去咧撳咯，撳嗰個啫喎，咁你自己走過去買啦，好嘛？我咧又唔想咧用太多時間咧走去咧賣廣告咧，同我又話你成日賣廣告啊，無良商人啦、啊，咁樣又講啊乜乜乜，咁咧我啊唔想聽到呢啲説話，即係其實賣廣告咧都係天經地義嘅，咁人人都係要生存噶啦，係嘛？咁咧我亦都俾翻個 Facebook 你哋啦，上面有啲學習嘅心法啦。等等啦，咁你哋可以去 join 翻啦，好冇？咁樣咧就係咁樣，我咧而家擺翻上去先。我等間咧11点咧都係係啦。I am very agree it， 你真係要上堂啦 ，Mr. Chow 係啊。I agree with you very much. I agree with you very much. I very much agree with you。嚇、啊，應該咁樣寫啊嘛，係嘛？係啦，咁咧，我每一個平台都有自己獨特嘅內容咧，幫你哋學嘢噶啦。咁同埋我嘅 podcast 啦，我 podcast 其實咧都係教緊你哋一啲叫做暫時都係時事英語啦，同埋啲名人嘅名句。但我遲啲諗住咧再加多啲嘢嘅，即係例如你話雅思嘅常犯錯誤啊嗰啲，我都會擺埋落去啦。同埋咧，睇下可唔可以教下你哋一啲叫做職場嘅英文啦，盡量教多啲啦。咁等你哋咧可以學到多啲嘢，好唔好啊？咁我哋去到呢度先啦，好唔好啊？咁有咩問題？我等到10点啊嘛，10点冇問題我就收隊啦，好嗎？感謝你啊 ，Tanshut Yoy，Taoshut Yoy。有講嘅喎，未日日都講緊咯。點樣如何提升英文水平？呢、這個會唔會有啲空泛啊？呢、這個問題係啊？如何呢、這個空泛，即係如何喺生命裏邊做一個成功嘅人？咁空泛，即係如何提升英文水平啊？多聽咯，多讀咯。多講咯，多寫咯，咁可以點樣提升啊？做咯，即係點樣減肥啊？做運動咯，食嘢食健康啲咯，認清健康嘅食物咯，咁呢個咪就係減肥嘅方法咯。好嗱，咁樣咧就係、是、有啲同學就係話，可唔可以講 IGCSE 同 IB？IGCSE 同 IB 咧，有人話我冇資格講嘅。咁雖然我都有教過嘅 ，IGCSE 咧就係、是、我睇下冇啦，英文啊，英文有咩講噶？咁其實呢個係講 English 為主喎，係嘛？係啊，講 English 為主喎，係嘛？係咯， 我都想啊，其實呢個真係可能我覺得要另外加一個 channel 去講嘅，因為好多同學都係移民啦，係咪啊？咁所以其實可能需要係去 IGCSE 係咪？係啦，要識得去即係叫做考 IGCSE。我留意一下先，因為我 IGCSE 咧真係冇教過嘅。咁但係咧，我 IB 我係有教過嘅 ，English 同埋 TOK 我都有教過嘅。要另外開一個 channel 去教咯，因為咧其實我哋依個 channel 主要係針對本地人嘅，咁樣理解可能你哋會想去即係 IB 嗰啲，咁但係其實講真嗰句咧，其實我唔係主要教中學生嘅，咁但係我理解有啲人其實都係會想中學生得嚟都係同我去學嘅，咁我都理解咯，係啊，咁就係咁啦，都可以嘅，可能我唔知道。Reading passage 好，有冇咩问题想问我？我睇下先，有冇人有问我嘢先？好，想考翻 DSE 啊 ？DSE 就好难喺度教，因为点解咧 ？DSE 嗰啲咧嘅叫做版权咧好紧噶，收得。如果我喺度教咧，考评局咧告我咧，咁我就大镬啦。咁所以咧，我一系就喺 Clubhouse 度教，一系我可能唯有咧就系付费要收费去教，因为点解咧？系啦，开个 DSE channel 啊，咁你如果考评局告我咧，你就要帮我手俾罚金喎吓，因为考评局可能会告我噶喎，系嘛？系啊，考评局会告我噶喎，系啊，所以咧 ，Ronald 啊，你讲嗰个要求咧唔系咁容易嘅，系啊，因为我哋咧就私底下教，私底下教得嚟咧，我都要俾翻嗰啲钱考评局嘅，因为考评局咧系会告我嘅，系啦，就系咁。好啦，我哋今日去到呢度先啦，咁啊好嘛，我哋下次见，拜拜。